is nearing completion. As we speak tonight, in excess of 1,000 letters have been mailed, and we are starting the hearing process. I will let Jason fill you in. Jason Combs, the project manager, on all of the details, but just to say that this is an important phase of the program that we're entering, where all of the property owners have an opportunity to come in and meet with a qualified representative of the firm. And this is very important because we get to share how the value was arrived at, the process, and we can get into any of the problems that may or may not exist on individual properties. So we encourage anyone who has an interest in that to meet with us, and we will stay with this process as it's so important until every question has been satisfied. I know there's been some concern about dates, but let me tell you that we're well within the bounds of the dates that the normal revaluation projects take at this time of year. It's a very difficult time of year because of the holidays, but we have to adhere to the state dates that have been established for the promulgation of the tax rates. The key date is January 10th, but I would note that the legislature about 5 or 6 years ago passed a law saying that none of the values could be mailed out until November 10th. And that squeezed the process even more. And so as a result of that, it's very common for tax boards of taxation to grant reasonable extensions. I would note that the last revaluation that we did in Maplewood was very successful. We turned the book in on January 18th. So we're ahead of that schedule now. I'll let Jason speak to when the bulk of the letters will be going out. But I just want to assure you that the process is well under control, and even though these dates are simply bad, the job will be completed, and it will be completed with our high degree of professionalism at the end. And I think that's what we're all interested in, and then all of the taxpayers will have an opportunity to get totally involved.
Okay. So as Eric said, I mean, the letter started going out today. The anticipated mailing schedule is to send all the letters by December 23rd, which is the Friday before Christmas, the weekend of Christmas. We're going to send them out in batches, which is how we historically sent them prior to revaluation and the reassessment that we did prior. We always sent them out in batches. So we're going to do 30% the first week, which is this week. So by the end of the week, we'll have 30% out, roughly 3,000 properties. I'm sorry, roughly 2,000 properties. Next week, we'll send another roughly 40% of the town, which is approximately 3,000 properties. And then the final week, we'll send the remaining 2,000 or so properties, which is the second or the third 30%.